Welcome back to Let's Play Whomp'em as we head to the secret cliff because I decided it. Don't ask me, I don't know what I do. Ice physics! Yay! And some weird ass dragons. Ow. Ah. We're a serious little dude, and we're taking names. Wait, no, ow! No, okay, there we go. Gotta have my little buzzsaw that doesn't come up in the recording very well. Oh well. Who cares? It's nothing impressive, really. It's kinda hard to see even with whatever. It's hard to see. Ow. Also doesn't last very long, but at least you can hear it, right? Ow. Worth it. Maybe. Might have been worth it. I don't know. I'm gonna say it was. Ow. Wow. I am just plowing through everything because I don't know why. I just am. Possibly because I'm being stupid. Actually, I don't think it's a possibly being stupid. I am being very stupid. No heart must get. What's over here? Hey, big heart. Cool. You get rewarded for exploriating stuff. Die. Well, it's gone now because it's off screen. It would have been nice to have for the boss. Oh well. Ah, goddamn this part. I hate this part. Roar! Stay on them too long and they fall. On the other hand, if you... Well, yeah. So you gotta jump immediately. Eee! Not too bad, really. And over the spikes we go. And they get hit by a raining fireball because... Ow! Fireballs! Why? Why fireballs? That's it, we're to the boss already. Oh god, nope. Not gonna hit me that easily. Ow. That kind of hurt. Good thing I have ow. Good thing I have extra defense. This guy is being mean. But it does look like it's based on my health, because these guys have all had 12 health. I know for a fact I didn't have 12 health on my first try. I didn't have all this much health. Oh yeah, you were easy, buddy. Yes, this ability. I like this ability! We only have one place left to go! The Magic Forest! Ow. And we're gonna be attacked by flying pink elephants. Ow! 6, 9. Oh, I only have 10 health. What? Really? I have 10? I had 11. Curses! No, wait, I do. I'm being blind. Wouldn't be the first time. Get out of your shell! Die! Ow. Where's it? Well, maybe it wasn't, actually. Yes, you have. Right. I got some abilities to show off, it looks like. Later. Found something that works great on these, so I will kill them all. Let's see, what does ice do? Oh yes, that's right, it freezes enemies so I can jump on them. Ow. Good thing this game doesn't like a lot of instant death. Ow. Freaking elements. Ow, that thing was kicking my ass. Yes, in case you're wondering what this does, I get to throw my spear. This is kind of weak for a weapon, really. But it has its uses! Screw your level design! I go where I please! And however I please. Okay, maybe not. Fine. You have prevented me from cheating you. Kind of. Fail. Fail, 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 fail. Maybe not completely. Ah, yes. Big heart. Ah, boss time. It's a giant cocoon! Ow. Come, giant cocoon, let us duel at dawn. This seems really easy, doesn't it? Answer? Yeah, it really is, actually. Ow. Or is it? She's healing! Ow. Otherwise, yeah, this is about it, really. And now she's pissed! Wait. She stole! Like that other boss did! She stole! No, 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 no. Okay. When bosses are red, do not let them hit you. Shit! Shit! This is bad! This is bad, people! This is really, really bad!